welcome home and welcome to the program.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Kumusta si Kaylee?
She's good. She's here.
I know. With Dad Michelle.
Yes.
Okay. With Dad. Paano nabago ang inyong buhay? Noong, lalo nang nung ma-diagnose si Kaylee, how did life change?
Well, we've become stronger as a family and more appreciative. I mean, not like we weren't before, pero mas naintindihan namin yung halaga ng pamilya, ng isa't isa, at ng oras.
Totoo. Time, no?
Yeah.
Okay, I mean, let's go straight to this question because sabi ko nga kanina, parang ito na naman pag-uusapan natin. But how are you and the boys? Andrea and Kobe?
Well, we're still not talking.
Okay.
And that's mainly because the last time I spoke to them, or I tried to speak to them, what they asked me was for space. Right? And kaya tapos a few years ago, nagkaroon ng controversy because they said something bad about me on TV out of nowhere. So I had to react.
Tama.
Which is when I made a video for them. But I feel like I'm doing what they're asking of me. Which
is to give space. To them. Okay.
Yeah, and so the last time they said that, it's been, what, 2 years, I think?
Pero hindi maiiwasan dahil nanay ka, mga anak sila, Mother's Day, there was a post of the two boys, and then after the victory, was it the victory, nanalo sa FIBA, si Kobe, you posted something. So hindi maiiwasan yung, I think your instinct as a mother?
Yeah.
To try to reach out?
Yes. Because I know based on what I know from our common friends. This is not even from media. This is not even from outsiders. Just the insiders. They really think that I just turned my back and abandoned them. And gusto ko lang iklaro, gusto kong makarating sa kanila na
pakiulit natin yan. Iniisip ng dalawang bata na talagang iniwan.
Iniwan ko sila.
Iniwan mo sila for no reason at all.
No
you just
reason.
Walked away.
And I wanted to go with another
okay.
man.
So hanggang ngayon, your common friends are saying na ito yung pagkaunawa ng mga bata. That's why
yes.
ito yung relasyon ninyo.
Yes.
Okay.
So I just
but
wanted to make
that clear. But
that's
not the truth. I mean,
no, it's not true.
Okay.
It's not true. I have legal documents to say so. I have friends that have helped me try to see them. I have social workers, lawyers. It's not true, Tito Boy. And sa akin lang kasi, now, especially now that I'm in a better place, na feeling ko kahit anong gawin nilang paninira sa akin, wala na eh. Tapos na yon. Kumbaga pinagdaanan ko na, pinagdusahan ko na kung ano yung bintang nila sa akin.
Okay.
I just feel like now is the time where I can just let them, you know, just get to know me and show them na parang here. I'm here. You know, if you want to see who I am, just come and try
okay.
to
in one of your posts, you mentioned the word brainwashing.
Mm-hmm.
Gusto mo bang ipaliwanag?
It's because the story that my children know of me has to come from somewhere. And that's not...
It's no, but you talk about insiders as your source.
Yeah, right.
Mm-hmm.
Because they know that they're telling the children stories that are not true. So that's not... If you're telling someone and pounding it in their head and it's not the truth, telling him something, then that's brainwashing.
Michelle, what does it say?
He doesn't understand this. He doesn't understand how someone who was a part of your life could want to do you harm, or
he doesn't get it.
He doesn't
but
get
what
why.
Does, what
I'm,
is,
I'm the mother of,
yeah.
of those boys.
Okay.
How can you do that to the mother of your children? That's what he doesn't understand. How people can be that cruel, and so he supports me in my endeavors to try to see them. He's always given me a ticket to come back home to see them. He's helped me buy presents for them to try to give it to them. And I mean, he's here with me now. He tries to give me every opportunity to come back home just for that. Maybe I get to see them. Maybe they'll reach out.
What does he say? What are his words, Michelle? I mean, when he talks to you about your voice.
I mean, everything he...
Hang on. Does he say, you be patient? I mean, it may just happen. I mean, what does he say?
No, he just hopes everything's fine soon, because again, life is short, and we can all be friends. Why can't we just all be happy? Hindi naman mahirap yung Tito Boy, diba? You just, you know, take yung mature route let's just be mature. Kung ano yung problema namin ng dad nila, tapos na yun eh. Nakaraan na, I'm in a different place. I'm in a better place.
And they're also in a good place?
Hopefully.
Diba?
Yun ang sinasabi kasi ng mga friends ko, you know, when you're in a better place, you're able to forgive, you're able to move on. So that's why I'm wondering, why can't they let me move on? And why can't they allow the kids to just, or sabihin na lang natin, hinahayaan nila yung mga bata mag-decide. Ba't hindi na lang na i-push to do the more positive thing?
I'm listening.
You know what I'm...
The last time we talked, humingi ka ng paumanhin from the boys. Jackie, as a mother, ikaw ba'y handa mag-antay, even if it takes forever, for them to actually open their hearts and, you know, accept your apologies or whatever?
Well, at this point, I've asked for forgiveness for whatever it is. If there's something else that's bothering them, I'm willing to talk about it. And seems like their doors are closed. Ang dami nang nangyari, you know, nagkasakit na yung kapatid nila and everything, hindi pa rin lumambot yung puso nila. I feel like it's tama na. It's time to kind of, in a way, let it go. I will never stop loving them. But, you know, it's just, it's tiring. It's tiring. And I don't want to cry. I don't want to cry. I just gave birth. That's probably why I'm a little emotional, but...
To a healthy baby boy,
hanggang,
Johan.
Yes, Johan. Hanggang saan ako magmamakaawa? Hanggang kailan akong magbebeg na pagbigyan nila ako, na bumalik sila sa akin, bumalik yung loob nila sa akin? Hindi ko na... Parang mas dapat pagtuunan ko ng pansin na lang talaga yung pamilya ko, yung mga nagmamahal sa akin, yung mga nagpapakita ng kailangan at gusto nila ako sa buhay nila. Diba?
Okay. Alright. I would like to apologize for even talking about it. But let's do fast talk.
Okay.
Para lang masaya.
Okay.
If I open your heart, what name is written inside?
Michelle, my belle.
Who makes you laugh?
Kaylee.
In one word, describe yourself.
Resilient.
Do you pray?
Every night.
How?
I pray when I eat. I pray before we sleep. I pray when something bothers me. I pray when I'm thankful, when I see the sun.
Are you quick to ask forgiveness? And are you quick to forgive?
I'm quick to forgive. I'm not quick to ask for forgiveness.
What do you consider your greatest achievement?
My children.
Jackie, the worst news you have read about yourself?
That I'm a bad mother.
That was pain.
Of course.
Your idea of happiness, what is it?
A selfie with 5 children.
May the wishes of your good heart come true.
Thank you.
At salamat sa iyong pagdadaan dito sa amin tuwing kayo umuwi. Michelle, thank you. Kaylee, thank you very much. Maraming salamat.
God bless you.
God bless you. Salamat.